Also new at 11, Hartsville police allege this man pointed a gun out of a car window and fired several shots. Among the charges, Corey Poland Pritchett faces attempted murder. Police say the shooting happened around noon today in the area of South 4th Street and College Avenue. A woman told police someone in a burgundy sedan stuck a gun out of the window and shot in her direction. Fortunately, no one was hurt, but authorities say a car was hit. At last check, Poland Pritchett is still in jail.